Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle
bells. Merry Christmas, Santa's here.
Who's excited to see Santa Claus?
Woo-hoo! Hi, I'm Santa.
It's an irreplaceable moment in their lifetime that they will never probably have again outside of this opportunity. For them to have direct communication with Santa Claus, the like ultimate of everything at this age, is pretty special.
Well, I have a cousin, her name's Katie. I want to give her a new apartment.
Oh, your cousin? You're going to give her a Barbie? That's very nice of you to give her a present.
I think it's been over 20 years ago that I first started doing it. And why? It's just because it's fun. I really enjoy giving the kids the opportunity to talk to Santa and be able to communicate with Santa. It's really a wonderful experience, and it makes Christmas special for all those kids.
Oh, train.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's train.
My parents, they're deaf too, and so they would go and they'd give me a piece of paper to write down what I wanted for Christmas, and I could give that to Santa, but I'd get my candy cane and leave. We were never able to talk about it, and so it's really fun for these kids to be able to do that, and I love doing it for them.
Oh, it'll be your turn next, okay?
Yeah, this is his first time as Santa, especially with assigning Santa. We've never just really done one before, and this was a neat experience for him.
Oh, Sonny is a fabulous person. I've known him for many years, and I used to teach at the school in Gooding, and that's where he grew up. And so I know his whole family, and he's just really a fabulous person. He's very giving, very kind, and loves coming every year.
Santa's top dog. He's the number one man around here.
Deaf children and hearing children, there are no difference. They're the same. The only thing is, they just can't hear it, that's it.
As long as there's deaf kids, I'll be doing it.
Hey, can you guys all tell Santa thank you?
Thank you.
And do you guys want to invite him to come and have a cookie?